Basically, he just wanted it wiped and reloaded. Imagine that. Which makes sense.
While working on a customer's laptop, owner of Affordable Computer Repair, Steven Nickerson, says he found something disturbing, child pornography. He immediately called police.
It was one of those things you're not going to forget. It's kind of imprinted in your, unfortunately, we can't erase our memories. Wish we could.
Turns out that customer, Bellevue police say, is this man, 46-year-old Roger Yeager, a 7th grade science teacher at Logan Fontenelle Middle School.
Anytime that we have someone who's entrusted with our kids placed in a situation like that, that's always troubling from a parent standpoint or just anybody's standpoint. So it does give you pause.
Nickerson also discovered he had another connection to Yeager.
I Googled him. Found out he was a teacher at my kid's school, and I talked to my son this morning if he knew who he was, and he said, oh, that's my science teacher. Or was last year, I guess.
Yeager's arrest also upsets other Logan Fontenelle parents.
Things come up. It's hard to, honestly, I believe it's hard to like hide those things. They will come out in the light eventually. So, but I was shocked.
Bellevue Public Schools say Yeager has been employed in the district since 2003, spending all that time as a teacher here at Logan Fontenelle Middle School. Now, Bellevue police say as the investigation continues, they could file more charges against Yeager. Reporting live in Bellevue, Michelle Bandour, KETV NewsWatch 7.